What is supply chain analytics? A supply chain can be defined as several parties exchanging flows of material and information with the ultimate goal of fulfilling a customer request. How can you use data to answer key questions? What happened? Descriptive analytics. What can happen? Predictive analytics. Why did these events happen? Diagnostic analytics. What should we do? Prescriptive analytics. For more details, you can find a video on this channel.